we have a common interest in having more and more manufacturing industry in Europe, and that's why we have to convince the politicians that manufacturing is important, also on the member state level.